pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs roam the city, burning buildings.
Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
Fires burning, there are people being...
He was knocked unconscious yesterday.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the
can't
U.S.
Say.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Oh, hello, and welcome to Resident Evil. Jill, what is this? I mean, I don't know why they went with this first person thing at the beginning. Is that Annette Birkins? Wait a minute. That way. Any rooms around here? Kitchen. Looking good, Jill. Looking good. So I avoided watching as much as I can about Resident Evil 3 Remake. Ooh. Telling me.
Gets worse every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Wait, why 3 days? Why not now? Listen to those sirens. It tells you everything. Great TV quality there, Jill. Aren't you supposed to be an elite police officer? I mean, I'm just gonna admire some of the...
Too many pills.
There's your source of your nightmares. And not only that, you're not sleeping in the bed. So that could make things a bit worse. What's this? Oh, you... You're wasting water there. Okay, welcome to third person. 28th, the day before.
Who could that be?
Could you run?
Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All
right,
let me grab my...
Ouch. Ouch. He just choke slammed you. Oh. Oh, the building isn't on fire like the trailer suggested. Hey, as I said, could have left the city a bit early. Oh. Man, I ain't into that hentai stuff, sir. Mean, didn't you?
Okay.
Oh! Back into the flames. Caved yourself in, sir. Nemmy. Get out of town. First escape. Brad!
Brad!
Chicken heart. Vickers.
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another. It's like Arclay on steroids.
How'd you know? You was in a helicopter, you little... Ironic.
I couldn't be dreaming. How could this many people be infected? Brad! Here they come!
In here!
Jack's bar.
There's so many.
Right. Very effective, Brad.
Door behind you, go!
Don't think about it. We're gonna make a run for it.
Come on, Jill. We know how this ends.
No, I don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I did. Go!
Wow. Oh, Brad. Yeah, can I borrow this? And by borrow, I mean not by giving it back either. Whoops. I could have ran from the straight away, I think. Got elbow pads? Would you sleep with elbow pads on? Dario, I believe that was your name. Oh. Ooh. Never mind.
Sir, what's your name? I can't just leave you behind.
It's Dario Rosso. And yeah, right. You just want to steal my safe house. Get your own, Missy.
Missy? Would you please calm down? I'm a police officer. I'm here to help.
Oh, yeah, you've been doing a bang-up job. You want to help? Go handcuff yourself to one of those freaks.
Sir, this is your last chance. No one else is coming for you.
I'm not going anywhere. I'd rather starve to death than hear me. Eaten by one of those undead monsters. Now leave me alone.
Okay, have it your way. Fate my map. Hey sir, good working. Nice to see you're still doing your job after being a little bit dead.
Shit.
Ow. Let's hope it doesn't stop on another floor. Jill. That just looks like a normal 9mm you got there. Not your samurai edge.
Come on. Start, damn it.
bitch!
Oh. I don't feel that.
Oh.
Oh, there's his ugly ass face. You are one ugly mother.
Hey! Fuck face!
Hey, easy lady, I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on, let's get you someplace safe.
Uh-huh.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
Just gonna notice that thing on his shoulder.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it. Don't you like that in a man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
Well, do I have much of a choice? Dino bites. Hmm. Ooh. Skullstalker on the red planet. Terminator in space.
Hey, Captain. This fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service.
Thank you for noticing.
Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you, Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors.
Some's better than none.
My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, super cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Kind of. First things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Hey, now I've got a map. Because I have no bullets.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.
You part of the 10%? Hey, a first aid spray being used on an NPC. Can I take your gun? No. Carlos, my man, my dude. I could really use that. You probably shouldn't have all the doors open. Just saying. Keep checking the map because I just want to find something. Oops. Turn the page for a scoop. There is no scoop.
So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Kidding? Oh. Aha. Yes, I know. There you go, some smokables. And I'm gonna need to do this because I need some handgun ammo. No, not like that. No! Master of Unlocking has no lockpicks. Wait. Let's skip over some stuff. Isn't Jill supposed to go to the RPD before meeting up with Carlos? I'm pretty sure that's how it happened. Oh, look. A familiar looking puzzle. Need green, red, blue, but it's really... What's the word? There used to be other colors there, but you only...
It looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is.
Crystal, diamonds, whatever. Crystal, emerald... No. Ruby, emerald, sapphire. There we go. Nice. What do I get? Absolutely nothing. Alright. Don't need that for right now. Could use a bit of light. Hey, citizens.
We're survivors. We've got to get that train moving.
Think around it? Nope. Freeze, sir! Or temporarily slow down. Your choice. Slow down a bit more, sir. Okay, 3 shots. No, you're not dead, are you? Now you are. Ooh. Ooh, who leaves handgun ammo in the middle of the street? Ooh. That's some cool shadow effect there. Freeze, the both of you. Oh! I don't believe you're dead, sir. Where are you? Now I believe that you're dead. Anything in the alleyway? Wait a minute, I left stuff in that. Okay. I'll be going back there anyway, I bet. Oh. Yeah, there's someone in there. I can see that. Hello. You know, you could probably climb around that. Or climb through the middle. Yeah, your brains aren't working too well. Gunpowder.
Carlos, I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower?
Yep.
That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Smooth. Yeah, well. Okay. Yeah, that's on fire, so I ain't getting through that. I now know where I need to go. And I know what I need to shoot. Classic RE3. Not nice. Freeze, lady. Whoops. Hello? Oh, nice. Oh. Upstairs there, but that's about to go off. Freeze! Stuff in the room. Freeze! No, you're dead. You're dead. Cool. Cool! Donuts. Okay, door there, door there. You don't mind me. Let me just check what's down there. Of course. Safe room. I see a herb. Ooh, what's this? Fancy box? Does it have the star badge in it? Oh, you anal dwelling. Aha, so I need to examine it. What's in it? Aha! Red jewel. If I examine it, does it tell me it's a ruby? Nope. I mean, do I need to save it? I mean, I haven't really done anything. How long has it been? 17 minutes? Oh yeah, because there's a lot thing, okay. Oh man, I should have run a test. So pick and everything up so soon. I should have seen if it shows up on the map. Oh! Wait a minute, did I see? Hello! Ooh! Freeze! Oh. You took a... Oh, good shooting me, good shooting. Resident Evil 3 original, usually when they burst out of cars, there'd be a something. Oh! Oh, come on. Just a check, sorry ma'am. Oh, there's got to be a bolt cutter somewhere then. Seven? Hoya, hoya. Now do joke. I'm probably wasting those. Oh, no, 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 no. Ow! Okay, move away. How about danger? Oh, you took a nice clean shot to the face there. Just nicely healed. Forget you, old man. You deserve that. You can't deny that. Call me. Uh-huh. 937. Good. 937. 9 going left, 3 going right, 7 going. Okay. 937. Okay. Nope, still something here. Aha! Ooh, high grade. That means shotty rounds, right? Unless I can mix higher grade than Magnum? I don't have a bolt cutter. Hello. Bam! Oh, come on, what's the stuff? Yeah, you're coming through, sir. Make it snazzy. There we go. Whoops. Oh! Yeah. Whew. Where? Hello? I'm guessing what I found on there, 937, is the code. Yep. So, left. I feel like I've done that wrong already. Okay. Boom! What did I get? The hell is that? Oh, wait a minute. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. Just as I expected. Cool. Nice. It's all coming together. No, ma'am. Save bullets for bigger things, I guess. Hello. Gunpowder. I'll take that. What do we got here? Oh, nice. Oh! No. Get back up. Okay, these places have been cleared. Yeah, that's chained. Okay, R to dodge, okay. I'm learning. And what's this way? Oh, yeah, donut shop. It's cleared. Okay, I'm gonna skip that nonsense. Okay. Come on. Oh, there's a door to Kite Bros Railway. Yeah. and as he read, duh. Come on, that was a clean hit. Don't trust anybody.
This must be the subway company's offices.
Cool. Does it have anything I need? Oh, you. Anal dweller. What's this? Okay.
Nothing.
Yeah, the power's out. The hell is that? Charlie. Wait a minute. I think I heard the same noise in the pharmacy. Okay. What's this? Okay. Hose. I feel like I'm halfway through the game already. Oh, cool. Where are the goddamn bolt cutters then? Bit obsessive of police force. Okay, I need to come back here unless nope. Now I need bolt cutters. I know Resident Evil, since Resident Evil 7, bolt cutters have been a way to open up many things. Oh yeah! Okay. Did I miss something in there? Okay, chained. Padlocked. This was chained as well, wasn't it? Yeah. So, did I miss anything? Oh, don't need that. I think I might keep the grenade on me. Okay. Freeze. Yeah, I ain't trusting you. Caution. No, oh, you had bullets. So is it? No, because okay. and going all the way back empty-handed.
Gotta put this out.
Don't tell me I need like a monkey wrench or something. No. Out it goes.
There.
Okay. Oh. I just saw it and went for it. I didn't even check if I was safe or not. Well, haha. I'm gonna steal that.
Is someone in here?
I'm going back. I'm gonna skip that nonsense down there. I've taken too many bites. So, where were the chained off stuff? Just those places by the pharmacy. Should I grab the shotgun first? Oh, sir. Oh yeah, didn't I heard. Am I being incorrect? Ugh. I thought I heard one. Don't see one, no. So I was incorrect. What are you doing? You're wasting time. Just admiring the scenery, man. A good zombie's a dead zombie. Bam. Yes. Four bullets. Freeze! Wait a minute, I know you! Whoops, could miss me. Oh, you're missing an arm! Yeah, your head popped. Okay, so. Oh, yeah, chained fence. Wait, where was the shop then? Shop was the other way. Okay. Ah, back away. Not today. I think he's dead. Oops. No. Guess on it, save the ammo. you on the USBC. UBSC. Actually, I could use a shotgun rounds now. Thank you. Oh. Two grenades. Okay. Everything. I mean, at least if I go in here, there's a safe room. Yeah. And I can take these. Boom. I can fill that up. Boom. Yeah, I just need a herb. Use.